Well, in
was
school
it?
I did. In college I sort of lost touch with that. I didn't spend so much time in college acting and stuff. But before I became an actor, I did some work. I worked with Barry, I worked with Naseer. I had a chance to work with Naseer as well. So yeah, I had a chance to work with, you know, these two people in theatre. When I was in college, I never experienced the sort of hostel life and stuff. But just hanging out in the canteen, you know, hanging out with friends, going to other colleges for the festivals and stuff, that used to be great fun. It's fantastic. I was really surprised at how big it is, first of all. How many, even like this, like the guest house and stuff, it's something that is fantastic. I think it's damn good. You guys are damn lucky that you're like here. You guys get a chance to experience this. There's one line in Rang De Basanti which sort of sums up how we are as a nation. I think that's changed. Thankfully, I think, you know, young people aren't like that. You know, humko bachpan se sikhaya gaya ki adjust kar lo. To bus ki seat mein do log baithe honge. Teesra aage badh jayega, bolega yaar thoda adjust kar lena. To hum log bachpan se adjust karte aaye. And I think you know, as a generation is now wants to change that. Want to do what we have to do. We are, I think, very clear in our minds about what we want and what we don't want. If anything, Aamir is a big prankster.
Okay.
He's a very dangerous guy to be on a set with, because he's always up to some mischief or the other. So you've got to really watch out when you're working with Aamir. But he's not. I think it's exaggerated by the media. I mean, obviously he works very hard. He works very hard to, you know, make sure that he gets it right, and you know, he's in the character and all that. But I've actually never seen him take more than like 4 or 5 takes or 5 or 6 takes. And it's not like he keeps saying, let's do one more, let's do one more, let's do one more. Which is my most memorable? I mean, there's been so many films. Rang De Basanti was great fun to do. It was memorable. Aaja Nachle, I had a really good time doing. I co-wrote a film called Love Shaft, The Chicken Khurana.
Yeah.
Which was something that we had a lot of fun making. And also because it was co-written, you know, it was very close to my heart.